Wow. Okay. All right. What can you craft? Okay, so let's look here. We got woven. Use of 30 bombs can be thrown without any delay. When a quintessence shatters, there's a chance a new one will be cast at no stamina cost. The bonus increase by 5% for each piece of set. Current percentage chance. Okay. Damage dealt by abilities involving the quintessence is increased by 200%. Okay. So Ursine might be an idea, but it is heavy armor. So basically, it makes me a tank. Griffin is what I've already been making. Okay, Feline might not be too bad. Strong attacks increase fast attack damage for 5 seconds by 10%. For 5 seconds by 10% for each piece of the set. Rear attacks deal 50% more damage, also stuns opponents at a cost of one. It's the wolf one. Oh, yeah. Where's the Griffin boots again? I've already started making these. I like the attack, increase attack power. I really do. Yeah, no, I can grab that out of the thing. Come down here to gauntlets. I think I'll go feline. I don't have the enhanced feline yet. Okay. I think I'm gonna go feline. And I don't have superior, which I'm fine with. So where's the feline boots? Okay, don't have enhanced feline yet. I'm okay with that. Farewell.
So long.
Okay, this is the enhanced, right? Yes. I gotta go grab a shirt from my chest. Where's the nearest chest down here? Really, here? Okay. Oh, and up here? Really? Both of them? I might do box them first and then go box them over to here because I got at least a couple fast travels. All right. Let's actually check out this thing. Okay.
No respect for
these continental dummies. We gotta drag their respect.
All right, so down here. So we can get a shirt, and then we can go back up there, make our feline.
It's raining. Put on your tunic.
Right in it goes.
Put on your chain.
Yeah, where's the bookie here?
Thinking of trying.
As soon as you're ready.
All right, let's go.
Let's start.
Well then.
Keep together.
Oh my god, I got caught by...
Our winner!
You can come.
Well, I'm gonna challenge him.
Thinking of trying.
As soon as you...
Let's...
Why is there a kid in the middle of the fight ring? There's a kid in the middle of this fight ring!
Respect, Witcher.
There's a kid in the middle of this fight ring.
Oh,
you can come by. Thinking of trying.
Shit.
Let's.
Well then.
By the rates of Morhor. Keep together.
Why the frick?
Giving me no choice.
Two bouts more before you can challenge for the title of best in Skellige. You've got to defeat Einar, to be found on Faerûn, and one Grim of Helmstein, a village on Ard Skellig. Good luck to you.
Okay.
Respect, Witcher.
Alright, I need one of these. Yeah, because I have Griffin in here, but I was not really... Don't really like the bonuses of Griffin. Diagram of the Digger. Alright, so let's make the... Let's make the rest of the armor. And the weapons too. I think I can also make this.
Drink last night too.
Hey, you.
Sorry.
So you're back.
wouldn't.
Alright, so now. Need the. Where is it? Feline. Craft it. Alright, so enhanced feline. There we go. Do we got the superior one? No, we don't.
So long.
Alright, so I got chest. Alright, so I got those four pieces. Now I need to make the silver and the steel weapon. This guy's probably still untalkable.
I'm lagging about you. Interested?
How about cards?
Wouldn't mind if you.
Alright. Scoia'tael. And I think that's the one for the archer, so I definitely want the archer. Okay, that's pretty decent. Yep, range combat. That's what I thought. Hey there, Dandelion, how you doing? Good, another spy. I'm gonna hit all my spies. I could play one card and win. Ooh. I can play two cards and win. I got decoy as well, just in case they want to actually start bringing that stuff out. Alright. So let's hit them hard. I have this feeling that they're still going to put a lot here. Yep. I'm going to wait to play that, though. I want to wait until they are out of cards before I play this. That's what I kind of figured. Probably gonna heal back another spy. Nope. Okay. Here comes the other spy. Yep, nervous. nothing for that down there, so I'm fine with that. Use up the last year cards. This is why you don't do this, people. And I'll just do insult to injury. I win.
Interested in a weapon? There's a tail behind every eye.
Let's go crafting.
Got it.
Alright, so let's go. We're going feline. Feline. Now we don't have any enhanced feline. Okay. Okay. And let's go to shop. Wow, he's got a lot of money that I can just take off of him. Okay, I didn't think so. I thought those were the best ones. So, all right. So let's get down to this. Tell me a story about one of these weapons.
Tell me a story about one of your weapons.
See this sword. You know by its crafter's mark that it was forged in the Isles. Belonged to Lars. It would have been the same age as I.
What happened to him?
His wife went missing during a nasty storm. It was said the goddess smiled fondly on her, so Lars refused to believe she was truly dead. He ran out on the rocks and begged Freya to give his wife back, left his sword behind to show the god's humility, and never returned for it.
Selling that same sword now?
We could have tossed it in the sea. But Fish got no use for blades. He had no family. So I'm selling it. To the right man.
I see.
Farewell.
So long.
Well, I know where to go to get money now. That guy. That guy's got 5k gold. 5k on him. Alright, so going down to here first. Oh, no kitty. Hello there, buddy. Let's go ahead and get this on there. Okay, that was interesting. I don't know if that is intended, but apparently. That is definitely interesting. There it is.
Might want to look around some.
Mastercraft. All right. That was interesting. So basically what I was talking about is interesting is that with the fast attacks, when I was attacking that Earth Elemental, the crits were making him stagger. So, I don't know if that is intended or not. Oh look, damn, is that a cockatrice? It is! Wait, cockatrice is what, a hybrid? Are you considered dragon? Yes, you are. That's why I need this. Come on, cockatrice stomach. Cockatrice stomach. Cockatrice stomach. Here we go. All right. All right, so we got all our oils at max. Hello there. A level 32 werewolf. So I need cursed oil. Let's also get our Tawny Owl on. Wait, hold on. Werewolves, cursed ones. What bomb? Moondust. Alright. Don't really use moondust. Wait, Why didn't it flip? So the moon dust keeps them from regenerating. That's how you deal with a higher level one of these. Get a moon dust on him. How long does that moon dust actually last? Sure is lasting a long time, and I like it. Do I have the right trophy on Roach? Yep, I do. This should be a good amount of experience from this guy.